Yep. Good job. Whoa, easy. That's it.
Yep.
Thank you.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, dear?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow, lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
Come on. I know an overlook where we can watch for them coming in.
All right, boy. What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends, drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry, making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. On this ridge. Whoa there. They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Yeah!
Oh!
Let's get this out of here. No need to keep your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart.
You don't mean...
Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy!
Here. Fine new rifle, too. Yo, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here and be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take, a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen. My gratitude, have I not? It's done. Main thing now is getting this haul back in one piece.
Show him.
Why is it every job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies?
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lockbreaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Hey, give me a hand with this, will you? Let's take what we can. Get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors. On account of...
That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. Hey. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun!
Thank you.
Why don't you walk in?
Levi's crop short again. Wonder where they'll say this time.
Boy. Huh? Morning to you.
Out of the damn way.
Look out, man.
This morning, partner.
Don't surprise me.
Don't surprise me.
Come on, boy.